He needed to tell her that she was lovely and brave and better than anything he deserved, that he was twisted, crooked, wrong, but not so broken that he couldn't pull himself together into some semblance of a man for her.
Hello, Inej.
The light pours onto me. I could feel you lying there all on your own. We got here the hard way.
If I can't crack this, none of us are going anywhere.
And if you do,
then maybe you stay here.
For all his selfishness and cruelty, Kaz was still the boy who had saved her. She wanted to believe he was worth saving too.
Maybe I won't be able to get back. He intends on taking me alive. I can't go back to the menagerie.
You won't. I won't let that happen.
Why should I believe you?
I don't want your prayers.
What do you want then?
You, Inej. You.
Stay.
No saint ever watched over me. Not like you have. It'll give me some comfort to know that you're with me. You saved my life.
It was as if once Kaz had seen her, he'd understood how to keep seeing her.
I need you. I want you.
Now all the birds have fled. The hurt just leaves me scared.
I couldn't leave you. I'm not leaving you.
And how will you have me? Gloves on. Fully clothed. Your head turned, so our lips never touch.
I didn't know where you were.
Inej!
I didn't know if you wouldn't.
I'm fine.
There are those who drown us.
Kaz!
And those who pull us out.
I will have you without your armor, Kaz Brekker. I will not have you at all.
Speak, she begged silently. Give me a reason to stay.